coming back.
I think. Hey, wait, this wait. Might be Act 3? I don't actually know.
What did you do? That was the wrong door. You changed the date. Where is she? Where is she?
I had no choice. I couldn't let you take the countermeasure. It would put our entire plan at risk. I already called Monarch from the terminal. They're on their way. It's over.
What did you do?
Fuck!
We need the countermeasure to run the lifeboat.
So she's gone.
Follow through with the plan. Tie her up and get as far away from here as you can.
I will. You just take care of yourself, Jack. Okay?
I'm gonna be honest, I wouldn't have even noticed the door. So, you know, well done, Jack Joyce. Blue light. Really? Again? That mean?
Your first journey back in time, 2010. This is where our notes get hazy.
You know how it ended.
Your goal when you arrived was to retrieve the countermeasure.
But my goal had to wait, because I wasn't alone.
Oh my gosh. You know what? There's going to be a brief stutter as I fiddle around with some settings. Alright, settings have been fiddled around with a little bit. So hopefully that should take away the blue issue. I'll admit, I'm kind of frustrated that there have been so many interruptions and such in this blue. Who are you? Oh, it's Beth.
It's me. Hey.
What's wrong, Phil?
What happened to you?
This is it. There's no turning back. Jack?
Seems like going the wrong way in the time machine has very bad effects. Pretty sure you're not supposed to do that.
Dr. Emerald sent me to the future. I fought for months trying to find a way to get back. I wasn't the only one.
You deserve that, Beth. You deserve to be left behind.
Stop! I followed him back. He set William's machine to 1999. The first possible exit point.
Don't shoot!
It's okay! It's okay! I'm on your side.
Who are you?
I'm Beth.
Why'd you shoot Paul? I mean, I thought you weren't allowed to change time.
You're the reason he built the countermeasure. And you've been here ever since. 11 years. Why? Why didn't you come back?
We should get ready. We don't have much time.
So there's been two Beths always running
about?
She had
changed. And there was a weight in her eyes. She was hiding something.
She always was. What exactly do you believe changed in Beth?
She lost hope.
What do you mean, follow? It seems like you tried to kill him. So, apparently, Paul Serene's acknowledgement of it wasn't enough. She believed we could change stuff, so we should change it.
I can't do this anymore. I can't fucking do this.
Years.
I've got to say, that end of time must be pretty freaking terrifying for one to react this way.
I'll unlock the door.
So where's Will? Where's the countermeasure?
The countermeasure's at William's workshop, where he built it.
Then that's where we go.
Yes. That was the plan.
Damn, you are depressing to be around.
I just have to unlock this.
You did all this?
Oh. Yeah.
We should go see Beth.
I still need to head up there.
My supplies are upstairs. We'll need to get them. There's so much you don't know that you never saw. I gave up on the idea that you would ever come.
I need to know we're still in this together.
I told you once our fate is already laid out for us. I still believe that. More than ever. I'm just worried what that might mean.
It means we finish this.
You need gear? Take whatever you need. The rest of it's going in the river, along with everything else I brought here.
That's a little drastic.
My time here is done, Jack. I have to erase my presence. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Okay. The countermeasures at Will's workshop. We find it, then what?
You bring it back here? Use the machine and return to the future. Use it to stop the fracture. That was always the plan.
That is still the plan.
Yes.
Ooh.
Ready when you are, Jack.
I can't imagine what happened to you. When you entered that machine, I wanted to go after you, but I didn't know where Sophia sent you or how to find you.
You made it here. It's all that matters.
Why did Sophia send her
you
there?
You followed the plan.
She could have just sent her a
Whatever
day into the future when Monarch would be ready for him.
Change it.
Don't.
We can fix this.
Don't.
Maybe she did. Maybe that was the end of time.
You still don't get it. It can't be changed. No matter what we do, the pieces fall in all of the exact same places. I've tried. Over and over.
I can't just sit back and do nothing.
You have to let it go. Jack. You have to let it go.
Well, we may as well go hand this over to Monarch.
I've seen it. The end of time. That is where she sent me. I was there. I've been fighting this fight my entire life, and I saw us fail. I saw where this leads. I just don't know anymore. I don't know if we can win this thing.
Well, what's the point? May as well just go back to the present and forget all this ever happened.
Then we'll die finding out.